And that's where it became challenging for me. So I knew to lose 106 pounds in less than 3 months, you're looking at 3,500 calories is a pound. So I was basically doing a whole bunch of math in my head. So I knew if I were to stop and be stagnant, there was no calories being burned. So I just basically trained all day long.